Kerala is known for having the highest literacy rate in India, with 93.91% of its population being able to read and write. But how did Kerala achieve this remarkable feat? And what are the challenges and opportunities of introducing AI in education? In this video, we are going to talk about how Kerala, a state in India, has launched its first AI school and what it means for the future of education.
The history of Kerala's educational transformation dates back to the 19th century, when the Queen of Travancore, a former princely state that is now part of Kerala, decreed the provision of free elementary education to all the people residing in the state. This was a radical move at a time when education was restricted to the upper castes and classes. The Queen's initiative was supported by the efforts of Christian missionaries, who were the pioneers of mass education in Kerala.
The missionaries also introduced modern subjects such as mathematics, science, and English, along with local languages and culture. They also trained local teachers and established schools and colleges across the state. The missionaries' influence can be seen in the names of some of the oldest and most prestigious educational institutions in Kerala, such as CMS College, Loyola College, and St. Teresa's College.
The legacy of the Queen and the missionaries was carried forward by the local leaders and reformers of Kerala, who advocated for social justice, equality, and empowerment through education. Some of the prominent figures who contributed to the progress of education in Kerala were
Sri Narayana Guru, a saint and social reformer who fought against caste discrimination and promoted universal education and inter-religious harmony.
Ayan Kali, a Dalit leader and activist who fought for the rights of the oppressed and marginalized communities to access education and employment.
Pandit Karapan, a poet and scholar who campaigned for the upliftment of the backward classes and women through education and social reforms.
Manatha Padmanabhan, a lawyer and politician who founded the Nair Service Society, an organization that worked for the welfare and education of the Nair community.
Kuriakose Elias Shivara, a Catholic priest and educator who established schools, orphanages, printing presses, and libraries across Kerala.
These leaders and reformers inspired generations of Keralites to value education as a means of personal and social development. They also created a culture of literacy and learning that pervades Kerala till today.
However, despite its impressive achievements in education, Kerala still faces some challenges and gaps in its educational system. Some of these challenges are
quality and equity. While Kerala has achieved universal access to primary education, there are still issues with the quality and equity of secondary and higher education. There are disparities in learning outcomes, infrastructure, resources, and opportunities among different regions, genders, social groups, and economic classes.
Relevance and innovation. While Kerala has a strong tradition of liberal arts and humanities education, there is a need to update the curriculum and pedagogy to meet the changing needs and demands of the 21st century. There is a need to foster more creativity, innovation, and entrepreneurship among the students and teachers. There is also a need to integrate more STEM, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, and digital skills in the education system.
Globalization and diversity. While Kerala has a rich and diverse culture and history, there is a need to expose the students and teachers to the global trends and opportunities in education. There is a need to promote more international collaboration, exchange, and mobility among the educational institutions and stakeholders. There is also a need to respect and celebrate the diversity of languages, religions, cultures, and identities in Kerala.
To address these challenges and gaps, Kerala has taken a bold and visionary step by launching its first AI school in Tiruvananthapuram, the capital city of the state. The AI school was inaugurated by former President Ram Nath Kovind on August 23, 2023. The AI school aims to offer innovative learning opportunities with the help of artificial intelligence technology. The AI school will also collaborate with leading AI institutions and experts to provide quality education.
The AI school is a part of the Kerala Education 2030 initiative, which is a comprehensive plan to transform the education system in Kerala by leveraging the power of technology. The initiative has four pillars.
Digital infrastructure. This pillar focuses on creating a robust and reliable digital infrastructure for education, such as high-speed internet connectivity, smart devices, cloud computing, etc.
digital content. This pillar focuses on developing and delivering high-quality digital content for education, such as e-books, e-learning modules, e-assessments, etc.
Digital pedagogy. This pillar focuses on adopting and implementing effective digital pedagogy for education, such as blended learning, flipped classroom, gamification, etc.
Digital literacy. This pillar focuses on enhancing the digital literacy of the students and teachers, such as coding, data science, AI, etc.
The AI School is a flagship project of the Digital Literacy Pillar. The AI School will offer various courses and programs on artificial intelligence for students from different levels and backgrounds. The AI School will also provide training and certification for teachers on how to use AI in their teaching practices. The AI School will also conduct research and innovation on AI-related topics and issues.
The AI School will use state-of-the-art AI tools and platforms to facilitate learning and teaching. Some of these tools and platforms are
Microsoft Azure. This is a cloud computing service that provides various AI services such as cognitive services, machine learning studio, bot framework, etc.
Google Colab. This is an online platform that allows users to write and execute Python code using a browser. It also provides access to various libraries and frameworks for machine learning and deep learning.
IBM Watson. This is an AI system that can answer questions using natural language processing and machine learning. It also provides various APIs and tools for building AI applications.
TensorFlow. This is an open source framework for developing and deploying machine learning and deep learning models. It also provides various tools and resources for learning and teaching AI.
The AI School will also partner with some of the leading AI institutions and experts in the world to provide guidance and support to the AI School. Some of these institutions and experts are
MIT. This is one of the world's leading institutions for research and education in science and technology. It also hosts the MIT Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory, CSIL, which is one of the largest and most influential AI research centers in the world.
Stanford. This is another prestigious institution for research and education in science and technology. It also hosts the Stanford Artificial Intelligence Laboratory, SAIL, which is a pioneer and leader in AI research and innovation.
Andrew Ng, he is a co-founder of Coursera and DeepLearning.ai, two online platforms that offer courses and programs on AI and machine learning. He is also a former chief scientist at Baidu and a former professor at Stanford. He is one of the most influential and popular AI educators and experts in the world.
The AI School hopes to create a new generation of AI learners, teachers, researchers, and innovators in Kerala. The AI School also hopes to inspire other states and countries to follow its example and embrace AI as a key driver of educational transformation.
This is the end of the video on Kerala's first AI school. I hope you enjoyed it and learned something new. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more videos on AI. Also, don't forget to leave your comments and questions below. We would love to hear from you. Thank you for watching and see you next time.